Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Trash Mode. So guys, we are back with a new game. So this is Spider-Man, and obviously you guys have seen the hype. There are so many Spider-Mans being released. This is the second one. My life was pretty normal. Let's go through this. Let's see what happens.
Brooklyn, represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in a city hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
So there we go, guys. That was the introduction, Spider-Man Miles Morales. So I'm sure you guys have been following the Spider-Man series since very, very long time. Thanks to Stan Lee, who has come up with this character, and it really worked out for every one of us. I mean, if you have seen the latest Spider-Man movie, it's also crazy. So this is the second part, actually, for Spider-Man. The first one was, again, the guy you saw in the, in the intro, Peter 1, and obviously, you guys now know how. Wow, look at that detailing. Do you see those fingerprints? Do you see the fingerprints on the headphones? Oh, crazy. That's crazy. Okay, this is definitely next level. I remember playing 2D games and looking at this is phew, I'm speechless. But okay, this is my first Spider-Man, to be honest with you. I didn't play the first one, but I'm starting with this one. And I'm pretty sure you know that there is another one coming out, which is Spider-Man 2, in which we have Spider-Man as Venom. I don't know how it's going to look like. So, obviously, I'll go with the friendly one. And manage experience with some challenges. Well, friendly is fine. This would be too easy. Okay, HDR, okay. I'll go with performance. I have a PS5, so I'm pretty sure performance could be. Yep. Yeah, let's keep that auto. Subtitle on, standard. Yep. I think we are good. Oh, there we go. It started. I hope so. It's not a big game. Hope. I'm sure there are a lot of YouTubers who have already played this game when it was out. I'm just going to play the story mission. I'll stick to the story mission and try to wrap it up. That's my plan. Okay, thanks. Oh, cool. Oh, look at that. Sexy, sexy, sweet.
Problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
What the hell? Where's my training? Oh, there it is. Oh, R2 is swing. Yee-hoo!
Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. You're still securing a couple inmates.
Bet it feels good. Seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I'm still learning, guys. This is my first one. Don't judge me for it.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Oh, there we go. Cutscene.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Brace, brace, brace! Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Who's that? Oh, it's Rhino.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Wasn't expecting Rhino.
right. Insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. Stop. How about we call a timeout? Pop this through? Please. No. All right, then.
Okay, the combat is good. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, web shooter.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pin? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Kid, man, he's too good.
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts!
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Got that one. Nice.
Wow. Just wow.
Okay. let's catch the big guy.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
You wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count as lucky.
Okay. Ah, shit.
Oh, crap, crap, doing her best. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving you a hand up here.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
Whoa, whoa, wait, that's the
ball. Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey, need a little help?
Gotcha. And you're safe.
You too. Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
Fly fishing on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
Let's tonight. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, that's nice. No, no, not the Christmas tree.
The last 6 Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft.
Oh, this is the reporter guy.
Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Menace! Yeah.
Right here!
Yeah. It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an event.
adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Holy crap.
Pete, are you okay?
Man, this guy can take down an entire city,
okay.
Man.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh shit!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Get a crack your skull! More guys on top!
Where are they? What? Oh. That's nice. Oh, that's a finisher.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out for a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
Get him down here.
Oh, shit. That's a finisher.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on. Spider-Man, you good?
Yeah, isn't that simple? He's down, so I have to take care of Rhino now. Yeah.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro, back the hell?
What the hell? What? How can he do that?
What was that?
Venom punch. Venom punch. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Some lesser sights? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Lexi. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Don't come after my friends, or I will come after you.
That was a cutscene, had to happen. Did I miss? I think so.
No, man. Chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No. I hate chase of goose.
Yep, he's down.
You alive?
Kinda. Rocks on.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rocks on Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello. He's too flattery, I don't know why.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look.
So sick, man. See the detailing. I could see his hair moving.
Big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Yeah, so that's how the
New
story
York's
is.
Only Spider-Man.
So probably we'll see the actual Spider-Man. Yeah. We're gonna see him at the end of the game probably, where we have a big fight coming up, or maybe let's say
New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city laid and I hit a
pinnacle. Shining on my brother's. Oh, this is sick. The true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Nice. So there we go, that's the skill tree. Somehow, okay, this is the same XP thing. Harnessing, okay, cool. Combat. Ooh. Yeah, second finishers are always a third finisher. That's nice. Oh, I can't take this one. I have to go with this one.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
What?
Oh my god.
The whole loves you. This is one more weekend. Think I'm done with the hybrids. I'm in Lego this weekend. They're talking about the top of the
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me. Seen cutting in a mall. Them kids go hard. Chain disco
ball. Flown somewhere in stars. Nice song.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Okay.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Hey. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
So map skill, mission, social feed, benchmark, move list. I can have this.
Half of the present.
Oh, this looks sick.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, soccer colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. Like Pete set up a lot of gear.
The suit looks amazing.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Oh.
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Oh, that's nice.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key spider skill, disarm it.
Oh, nice.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapon. Total different.
All right, yeah. This is tough. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Poking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Finish it. Oh, that's
fast. Think fast.
What? L1? Okay.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
What is that, man? Nice.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Bang, selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Well, remember, authenticity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of an ugly, try, oh, nice mask! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight up burn!
You practice angles. Soon you'll be like a pro.
What's wrong with you guys? You can't take all of us! Get him!
You guys take returns?
Take it! You're going down!
Not bad, not bad.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
No.
Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Nice. Way too many.
Should check out Roxxon Plaza on the way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like,
what?
Wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my mic. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist.
What's that? How would I take it down? No, so that's how. That's how. Anyway, I am so far away. Yeah, I like the gameplay. It's definitely nice. What do we have next? I just want to check out if we have any skills to be unlocked. Yes. Let's see what we have here.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to...
Do we have another suit? It's a long list. Oh, these are XPs, okay. Where are the suits?
Is a new form reactor.
I'll check that later on, guys. Let's continue.
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon.
Yeah, this is the same guy. Possible?
And the answer is new form.
New form.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
That's too
Soon,
much.
We'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
did is search for new food. What were they gonna do with?
Oh, what the hell? Holy crap.
This night we just not quit.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get up here!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony.
All down? No, we still have more.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh. The gameplay is nice. Definitely nice. I love it.
Rocks on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Do I get any skill points?
I gotta get home. Christmas yep. dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Yeah, there we have suits. I love this one. Oh, you have gadgets? I think we are good. Man, he looks so cool. Look at that. Hey, don't hide from me. I don't want to see your ass. This is cool. I'm definitely in love with this game as well, so no doubt. These guys have done a very fantastic job. That's so cool. This is epic and nice. So guys, tell me what you want to see. I have one more game in mind that I'm going to put across. So I have the Spider-Man that's going up tomorrow, and I have one more. So stay tuned, guys. Do let me know which one you want to watch, and I'm gonna put the gameplays as accordingly. So let's see how it goes, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in, and until next time, adios.